Hello everyone, my name is Steriprism and welcome back to XCOM 2. After our last episode's hectic mission that surprisingly went completely without injuries, I was surprised myself how well it actually went. But we still have the problem of needing to quickly get those black site facilities down. More intel, not right now, we're heading out to make contact with this place straight away. Western Europe, yes.
Setting course for Sector 7, Western Europe.
We are starting to run out of time here. So, let's just make contact.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, Commander. We're ready to move on the coordinates we pulled from the Codex.
New regional contacts located.
So, let's just start. I think we better go and take out this facility first before heading out to that Codex brain coordinates, because we're definitely going to need this. Get some time for us to work on here. And this actually doesn't look too bad of a facility for us. So let's just assault it straight away. And give me a moment while I set up my squad here. And welcome back everyone. So, our squad is otherwise unchanged, but instead of Johansen, I'll be bringing Fleming. I want to train up my squadies, and also bringing Heron of Alexandria as our sharpshooter, because he too is quite low level one, and I want to train a couple of my guys. Otherwise, squad is basically same as I had last mission. So, without further ado, let's just start. Hopefully I won't regret bringing these two rookies with me this time.
Sky Ranger deploy.
In position for deployment.
We're moving to take out a high security advent installation operating out of this region. Intel from the Resistance suggests this facility is conducting research critical to the Avatar project. Once in position, approach the designated target and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and level that facility.
So, shouldn't be too hard of a mission, then. Famous last words, aren't they?
Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Let's see how far we can get there. In concealment. So let's move you over there first. That seems to be safe. Maybe we should head from this side. Or just straight ahead. Let's go with some straight ahead and with others flanking from that side. Hotelemaios can go from this side.
I'll copy.
Followed by Fleming.
Time to motor.
Heron can go over there too. While rest of my squad will move from that center part. Tesla, go over there. and blank between them.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
There's that sector bot right away. So let's start with the Darwin moving over here.
That's affirmative.
First, then you can see anything, so move on that full cover. You can see anything over there. Otelemaan jos stay over there. Fleming over there. And then let's move Heron in full cover over there. Then Tesla. Tesla can go furthest of us. Followed by Blank on this side here.
Quiet! Do you hear something?
Yes, I can hear that there's a
watch.
Just hoping I can actually get to ambush it. Let's see what Potelemaios can see from here. Nothing. At least nothing that worries me too much. On a full cover over there. Let's get the Fleming behind that full cover there. And Heron go and take that full cover. Next, going to move Tesla. Maybe you can finally see that position. Sector pod.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Well, that's no sector pod. But we found something. Can't really get in a good cover facing them, but if I move Blank here on full cover. Was that two of them? Sounded like it was two. Let's move Darwin on full cover over there. And then let's get Fleming down here.
Headed there now.
And Tesla. On full cover over here.
On my way.
Followed by actually, I'm going to give a blank in concealment hit there. And sounds like they're making ourselves some openings we can use. Can't see that Argon from here. Go first, cover over there. You can still see that group, but nothing else. Hopefully I don't trigger anything from there. It seems to be safe for now. So let's get everyone else over there too.
Head in there now.
I kind of want to start with Heron from here, but if I do that, I'm most likely going to end up being discovered by everything. Going to move Tesla in full cover over here. So I can get Darwin here. Fleming, you can stay there. And Heron. Not going to move Heron just yet, but going to get Blank out of there. And just on long watch for now. There's that sectopod. And did they saw us? What's happening now? Did this freeze? Suddenly action music, but nothing seems to be happening. I can see if something discovered us or not. Everyone seems to be in concealment. So why is battle music playing now? I'm thinking of maybe triggering them with Overwatch. Right about now. Just going to see if I can get everyone on full cover first. Fleming, you stay a little bit back and on Overwatch from here. Heron is in good place over there. What you can... there's that sectopod. I'll be trying to get that sectopod on Tesla from there. Or maybe not straight away. First going to sprint this ambush. And then... going to move you a little bit back here on full cover. And Overwatch. You will be starting Overwatch. Long watch. And Darwin, Overwatch. And let's get that serial up.
What else you got?
and start with that elite trooper up there. And you missed that. Just great.
I'll get him next time.
And we triggered a couple of groups. Well, that was a miss. Another miss. And dodge.
Shock field connect. Ship moves.
And miss.
Come on,
yeah, this won't end well. I can try to get that sector pod now.
Grab that bot.
We are definitely going to need it. Greater aim and defense, or small chance that we can get control of it. And that too is just temporary control. I'm going to regret this. Yeah, I'm regretting this. I should have played it safely, but I didn't, so... Oh dear. That was close.
Couvrez les flancs. Ich bin hier festgenagelt.
That was one wild shot, so wasn't really worried about that. What I'm worried about is this thing here. Oh dear. Fleming almost died from that shot alone. Yeah, I did some mistakes here.
I need a medic here.
He's still alive at least, but... And with that guy on Overwatch... My chances just went down quite a lot. Is it that the whole area down here, or... If it is that, then... I'm in trouble here. I was too greedy. I admit it. I was way too greedy here. Can you... You can barely reach it from here. So if I move you over here... Maybe I can get shot at that. Sector 66, but no crit, but you would be able to get out that armor from it. Yeah, let's try it. Good. We should be able to get it down a little bit easier. I'm worried about him. I can't really move Potelmaios out from there with that, but... You heal yourself.
You're back in the fight.
Which one is more worrisome? Can you see that the overwatching guy? No, you can't. It's just behind. If I move you... Who you could dominate? Not insanity, but domination. Or soul fire. No, not enough. Not enough. It would have to be this elite trooper if I try. Then it's still one small chance. What about domination? Elite trooper. You. Elite Lancer or Archon. It will have to be this Elite Lancer because I need to get something to use, remove that Overwatch. I kind of hate to waste this on him, but... Can you get that Archon down? If you get crit... You missed completely. Should have guessed that. So, if I move Tesla... I kind of want to move Tesla... somewhere over here, so I can trigger that with him, but then again, that's really not good idea either. So, retreat over here, and... right, I need action points for that. But I needed to move him. So small chance to hit. ...70% chance. Or 73. Let's go with 73. Chance. And let's hopefully take out that Archon now.
Enemy eliminate.
We might be able to get you out of here, but I... Or if I can conceal... No, that's not good either, because it would be broken immediately and then it's kind of wasted then. And you're my only one that's left to move. And that's Overwatch, it's just... I can't leave you either there. Well, even though this is most likely going to be wasted conceal, I'll have to do this because if I don't, I might not actually get you out of there safely. And moving you first over there and then in here, we might be able to avoid that.
Rolling out.
Overwatch.
I'm spotted.
Oh. And you just killed your own guy. Please miss, 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 miss! Oh. Oh. Well, it was a risky business. Well, we lost Potelemaios then. And Plank lost its cover because that fire. Same goes for Fleming. Oh no. Well, there's my two guys lost whenever my guys die. Don't tell me it's going to turn into three guys. Let's launch that incendiary grenade here. It's most likely not going to affect that that much. I think it's going to be immune. But it will deal with that trooper. And now just take a shot at it. Didn't die.
New rhymes.
Going to have to move you a little bit back. Out from the flanked position.
Heading out.
And take it out with combat protocol. And then blank. You can actually go a little bit closer. I'm taking a small risk here, but if I take that elite trooper out with Soulfire. Yeah, let's try it. It wasn't enough. It wasn't enough. Oh dear. There's another sectbot. That was wide miss. Another, luckily. So let's see. You have a free reload, so take it and then move a little bit closer, so you can get better chance to hit. Maybe even flank from here.
If you say so.
65%. That's one dealt with.
Check it before you get too close.
Then Heron, you will have to use your pistol here. 45%. Small, but it was still good enough.
Je m'en suis occupé.
And now you're a little bit too far to heal people, so just go and bring Ptolemaios with us.
I've got the package.
We need to keep our group together, so we can evac them at same time, once we have set that bomb. And you... actually... just reload, and then stay on Overwatch in case something comes. Or actually give that Inspire to Darwin, so we can get him closer to us. Also bringing a Fleming bit at same time.
Better cover me then? I'm trusting you here.
Keeping our carriers a little bit behind. There's definitely another sector bot over there somewhere. So let's move to Darwin first. And then Heron, you can try to take a peek inside. Nothing. Just reload. Meanwhile, let's move. Actually, I don't want to move Blank too far just yet, because I want to heal him first. So let's bring Tesla in cover there. And heal Blank next turn before continuing further. And just stay on Overwatch. There we go now. Drop him down for now.
Here we go.
And then heal.
You're gonna be fine.
Blank. And let's move Blank.
Okay.
That corner. You can't see anything. How about if I move Darwin over there,
okay.
Can he see anyone? Yes, he can. Ah, just turret. Sounded a little bit more worrisome than that. Put it down now.
button I'm doing.
75% chance with Heron. Yeah, take it.
C'est son blindage qui a pris.
And you're only one with moves left. So just Overwatch.
Got some advent here.
And another group of them. Miss. It is bad. And it's went on Overwatch. Incendiary on that group there. At same time breaking open that wall maybe.
This is for you.
That's not good enough. Let's see if we can take out the turret with Heron. Yes.
Menace éliminée.
So yeah, let's just play it safe. No time to. No time to play around here. Especially with two guys down already.
We have multiple targets down.
And Tesla. Pick him up and let's move. Invisible corpse bug, apparently. And let's get you. Over there.
I'm on it.
There's definitely another sector bot somewhere inside. Don't really want to move here, but.
Ich gehe schon.
Well, we found that sector bot. Definitely in the first possible time. Overwatch. Drop him down. I need to be able to use you next turn.
Got a delivery.
If I could get them in one turn, that would be perfect, but I doubt I'm that lucky. Heron, if you move a little bit closer there.
Who knows how long they've been keeping these storage units running down here.
You can't see it. So it's just pistol Overwatch. A little bit of healing from Tesla.
This might sting a little.
Better get ready for next turn. Famous Tesla here. Put kill zone down there.
Okay, I'll go.
And then use Darwin to start it off. Where did they go? Where did they go? I don't like this. Only one left. So you two on Overwatch already. And put up that kill zone.
Securing zone.
And now we move Darwin up there. There we go. And there goes that kill zone.
X-ray neutralized. Target asset sighted.
Tire dévié.
Ah, that was missed. Not something I wanted. Luckily that one hit.
That arm was tough.
Sectopod. Taking out that armor. There we go. And we give
armor still holding.
Another
my ammo's running low.
Another shot of with Inspire.
Der Feind sollte Angst vor uns haben.
Taking out rest of its armor. Like that. Now it's going to be problematic here. Luckily that missed. And I'm surprised it didn't target Darwin there. And there goes that cover. And it's targeting a Heron and a... Oh! That guy in back.
Shot failed to connect. So I might need some help.
Oh no 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 no.
They're on the move.
It's free reload. Let's see if I can take out him with these guys. Soulfire, only on Lancer. So let's move Blank over here first. Then combat protocol on that. Yes, it should be enough to take it out. There we go. And now I can move you a little bit behind here. Reload. And then shoot.
Back online.
And finish it off with the blank if he stays alive. Luckily, no.
It's dead! It has to be dead!
And then we can move Heron over here.
En route vers la position indiquée.
And reload.
C'est parti.
And flank, you can pick up a Fleming, and let's move closer.
Jetzt bin ich wohl dran.
Over there.
Ist das auch sicher?
Da sind ihre Freunde.
Well, we got some extra advantage.
We've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Darwin will have to stay here to help take out them. Same basically goes for Heron. And Tesla 2 is needed for this. But we need him also to move inside. Maybe get that on next turn. Or maybe I can get it with... And then I rush out here and evac somewhere around here. Yeah, let's do that. So let's drop Fleming here.
Vorsichtig jetzt.
Of course you didn't get a second move for that. So I better keep you there instead. If I move... Could move Heron inside here and use him on that next turn. While Tesla will be moved over here and reloaded.
Back in.
And I can't get that loot with anyone.
So,
Overwatch. Well, if I move him here with pistol Overwatch, then we can use then Tesla to pick up Potelemaius.
Viens par là. Give a fire shot.
One mech. That's not good. Wild miss.
I got it, right?
So can I get it with the... There's no combat protocol anymore left, but maybe with Haywire.
Use one of those.
Should I be greedy? Not this time. Just stun it. Good thing we weren't greedy this time.
I'm in.
So we can focus on that shield guy first completely. 81% chance to hit. Only 30. If I throw this here, I should get it out of cover. And now we should be able to get it down straight away.
That's it.
Then we can rush with the plank inside here. Yes, stay in shutdown. Reload and pound at it.
Oh yeah.
And take him. Is a pistol shot even better here? Better chances, but not so good damage, so going to go with the sniper rifle. I should have gone with pistol. Oh well.
Allez, concentre-toi.
Well, take him out. It's not taken out. Let's plant that.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
And take out that mech. And evac on next turn.
Nicht schlecht.
Menace 1-5, all hostile contacts near your position have been eliminated. Move to rendezvous for extraction.
Let's just get everyone.
If you say so.
With us two.
I could try.
Then you pick up Ptolemaios.
On your order.
Not a problem.
And you can... everyone can get out here. If I put that evac zone over here.
I'm on it. Requesting emergency evac!
Okay, bin unterwegs.
Let's head out.
Je suis plus là.
Too bad we lost two guys. Especially as one of them was Ptolemaios, so was quite useful.
Ready to boogie.
Especially with his serial extra ability. Oh well.
Status 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonating.
I'm not happy about that result. I'm not happy about it. Well, we still have our A squad, but that's not really good considering I wanted to train up a few of my guys. In case we lose some of our A squad. Well, Heron got promotion at least, so that's good at least. And Fleming only got one kill overall. Yeah, let's go with the lightning hands. Come on, let me select it. Well, that's bugged a little bit. Come on. Yes, I know. For some reason I can't pick this. Well, instead of wasting your time, let's just
I'll check out it on my own time. The total elimination of the Avatar Project, Commander. Your team is to be commended.
Well, thanks for watching, everyone. I will see you on next time. Goodbye.